We're at Walmart.
Mama, cool girl, ice cold. I roll my eyes at you, boy. Mama, cool girl, I'm a cool girl, ice cold.
And they just had a volleyball game. Do you want to tell them how it went?
We won one game.
And lost. Yeah. It was a scrimmage.
We did good.
So they did good. So today is my last day in Meridian before I go to call until I move into my dorm. And so, so we're just shopping in Walmart for, you know, last minute needs. And so
it looks great.
Yeah, so we'll get back with you. So now we are back in the car after Walmart, and I'm just telling my family to say hi, and now they're waving, there they are, and my dad is sleeping, don't know what he's doing with his face there. He still don't know what he's doing. Oh my goodness, he said he's been smiling the whole time, but who knows. So he's finally saying hi, and yeah, so that's my Walmart trip. So this is the rest of my room. Hi there. My boxes, my bags, and everything that I need for my trip to Alpha and college life.
I look like trash because I've been crying, so just don't pay attention to that. But as you can tell by, I guess, the beginning of the video, I'm leaving for college tomorrow. And
so today is not technically move-in day, but we are driving down there to get, I guess, just check out the town before I move in and my family's coming and everything. So we are getting all of our boxes, all of my boxes, and we are loading them into the car. So see you in a minute. So now I'm saying goodbye to all my animals, and this is my baby Gizmo. Gonna miss her. And then our Jagger boy, $1 million cat, as my mom says. Gonna miss him too, of course. And then our big man Zeusy. I'm definitely gonna miss his slobber. And then hate to admit it, but I'm gonna miss Spence, of course. And then I had to get rid of my ducks, unfortunately, to a new owner, so I miss them. This is us getting ready to get on the road to Alva. In my dad's truck is my two parents right there. And then in my car are my two sisters. Welcome to Alva! Finally here, and I'm so happy.
Tell me your thoughts on the drive here.
It was long. It got dark on us, and then we had car trouble, and I've been driving in the car for an hour and a half doing this the whole way. I'm pretty tired. Need a beer or something to eat. Other than that, walk off.
I can't hear you.
Horrible.
Why was it horrible? What?
Oh.
Oh. Faith, are you awake? I saw your eyeball move. Tell me your thoughts on the drive here. What?
C.
This is our bathroom. We are C. I don't know which one is C.
C.
Wow, it looks so ugly. I have to decorate it first.
This is nice and straight now.
I got a new bed frame because the other one was bent. Someone's gonna be like, what the heck is going on in there?
What are they doing in that room?
They're building a park.
You want it low or you want it
high? I want it sort of high.
Yeah,
kind of high. Yes, then we got a drink from McDonald's and then ate at Cancun, which is so good.
Also, so eating at this restaurant, I asked for ranch because I eat ranch with everything, right? Well, you would think they would bring like a bowl of ranch. Well, let me show you what they brought me. They brought me a bottle of ranch.
Great value at that.
Great value ranch at that. Not Hidden Valley, not Ken's, great value. So.
So I'm all moved in. So I'm all moved into my dorm room, and it's only halfway because my roommate's not here yet. So I'm probably going to. I'll make this video, and then I'll make a second one called "My Roommate's Arrival." So, and then I'll show you what our whole room looks like and everything.
And so as of right now, my sisters are here with me. And yeah, so tonight is the first night I'll be sleeping in my bed. And this is probably, I'm probably gonna end the video tomorrow morning when I wake up and give y'all a heads up on how I was and everything. So stay tuned and let's go to the morning. Good morning. It's the next morning and I slept in my bed. Don't look at it, it's a mess right now. But yeah, it's really comfortable. It's more comfortable than I thought. My hair, oh my god, my hair's a mess. Why am I showing myself right now? Anyways, I'm gonna cut this short, just explain to you. It's a little lonely because my roommate's not here. None of my roommates are here, actually. I'm literally the only one out of six girls that are here in this little particular room setup dorm. So I'm really lonely, but it was fun. I slept okay, so yeah. All right, see you on the next video. Bye.